Hey guys, what's up? So I decided to test the new hero Barts, and he is pretty good. He has decent damage and can be very annoying because of his second skill. It's so easy to pull enemies in front of you without any risk, unlike Kaja's ultimate, where you need to be close to the enemy. They will definitely nerf this skill if they don't want Kaja to become obsolete. And his ultimate is a great skill in teamfights because of its big area of effect. The enemies will be slowed, and if they try to leave his ultimate, they will be stunned. His first skill has a very short cooldown, which makes it easy to get stacks for his passive. As you all know, more stacks means higher defense stats. Anyway, this is the build that I used.
Destroyed. slain.
Legendary!
turret has been destroyed. Our turret is under attack. Initiate retreat. Our turret has been destroyed. You destroyed a turret. Our inhibitor turret is under attack. Our inhibitor turret is under attack.
Yeah.
So what can you say about the new hero Barts? Is he worth buying? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. That's all for this video. Stay safe and thank you for watching.